Witam gorąco na moim kanale i zapraszam na kolejny odcinek z Mafii edycji ostatecznej, czy jakoś tak. Ostatnia misja była dosyć ciężka. Kolega został postrzelony, ale przeżył chyba. Zobaczymy, co dzisiaj się wydarzy.
I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. I started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him. Everything I have, I got with Frank. And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
The one you tried to drown?
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
No. To się kroi ciekawa misja. To widziałem w tle, że niezła parka się całowała przy metrze. Kurde, jaka świetna grafika jest, no. Jak przejdę główny wątek, to muszę pojeździć po mieście sobie. Ponoć się da. Chyba nawet są jakieś zadania poboczne, czy tam coś. Coś jest gdzieś do podniesienia. Przepraszam. Detektyw magazyn. Okej.
We gotta keep a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff. Don't give him nothing. I got your clean set of wheels. And something special here. If you want it. Frank Cesar LaPara. He'll know. The old ways work. You gotta get those books back before the feds use them against us.
Jakaś nowa bryka, kurde.
And now for the latest news. The Navy is today continuing its search for the remains of those brave souls lost aboard the airship USS Akron. The Akron was destroyed in a violent thunderstorm off the New Jersey coast Tuesday morning with the loss of 73 of 76 aboard. The disaster stands as the worst aviation accident on record. Yesterday, one of the survivors, Lieutenant Commander Herbert B. Wiley, spoke to members of the press and gave a brief account of the tragedy.
He also ciekawe, co da miał wybór, czy go zabić, czy nie. No, chyba, że to nie on. Pojadę sobie skrótem.
Tommy, what's the rumpus?
Koleś jest informatorem i nie wie?
Heard any big news lately? Something that Don might want to know.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI is in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
No to jademy.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
Do małego Tonego. Tak brzmiało, jakby ktoś lał pod ścianą. Pamiętam, żebym na motocyklu jeździł. Myślałem, że ta baba z miotłą to jest nasz informator. O, będzie jakieś czytadło do znalezienia w środku. Tylko gdzie to leży? Tak, tak. Mamy kolejny komiks. O, jeszcze gazeta. Proszę bardzo. Dawajcie, chłopaki, siódmy mecz Gold Series już dzisiaj. Okej. Siema, pijak.
No, it's not. What's this about the guy you drove home who's with the feds?
He came in for a drink, which turned into 10. He's hired muscle for some kind of safe house.
Where?
Oak Hill, corner of Pine. He gave me 10 bucks to drive him back and keep my mouth shut. Let on that Councillor Gilatti's brokered some kind of deal between Morello and the FBI. They were all ready to sit tight on someone in there.
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
Tom, I did. I came in to see French straight away. He didn't tell the Don?
No, he didn't.
Tom, what's going on?
Tom, co się dzieje? Będzie kipisz. Otwieraj te drzwi, koleś. Serio, tak będę zawracał? Tak. Chyba trzeba mostem pojechać, no dobra. Ups. Muszę się tym metrem przejechać. No koleś, kurde, mafia jedzie, a ty drogę zajeżdżasz? Człowieku, chcesz zginąć? Rodziny nie masz? Takie fajne miasto. W ogóle w tylu miejscach nie będę, nawet nogi nie postawię. Kuźwa, ojciec. Bym przywalił. Kryjówkę, proszę państwa. A rozumiem, będziemy obserwować z samochodu. czy jego się zabija, czy nie? Ciekawe. Już nie pamiętam. Śleś Franka i jego eskorta.
Take me to those account books, Frank.
And we return now to coverage what could be the final play of this game and the series between the Lost Heaven Lancers and the Empire Bay Cannons. A quick reminder that this final inning is being brought to you by Swift Cola. When you need a lift, reach for a Swift. It's not only a taste sensation, it's guaranteed to increase focus, drive, and mental clarity. Pick up a bottle of Swift Cola today. And as we are coming to a close, let me thank today's other sponsors. Big Break Cigarettes and Lost Heaven.
To dzisiaj się najeżdża. Za wszystkie czasy.
I refer, of course, to Smith and Seidel. The Cannons have had several such golden periods. The Lancers, it's fair to say, have not. I can see Lancers manager Frankie Hodge prowling in front of the dugout, gesticulating. He seems animated, to say the least. Looks like he's putting one of the officials in his place, or something or other. With the noise of the crowd, it's quite hard to say for sure. Whatever's going on down there, you can feel the sense of the key, and you just know that whatever happens, the crowd will be the first to tell you what has happened. The Lancers are now within minutes of snatching the gold series, which at one stage it appears doomed, but they equally teeter on the edge of defeat. It all comes down to the final play. Nobody is warming up at the bullpen. Nobody down there is considering the possibility of extra innings. Bunny Smith then standing on the mound, a look of steely determination on his face. He's betraying no emotion, doesn't look nervous or tired after his exertions this series.
Gotta be some kind of meat happening.
The weight of expectation. He's having a word with the umpire about something or other. What a strapping fella. 6'2", 195 pounds. If the Lancers are to win here today, he's going to write himself into the record books. And boy, oh boy, what that would mean to the people of Lost Heaven after such a long time without glory on the diamond. All right, they've sorted out whatever was going on. Here we go then. Into the Cannons, it's Paddy Dougherty. Smith is pitching the game of his life, but Dougherty's
a big man. W ogóle by nie zauważyli takiego kolesia jak ja, co jedzie mało, ten nie przywali, zatrzymuje się, rusza. W ogóle bym nie zwrócił uwagi na siebie. Dobra, dojeżdżajcie, ludzie.
Shit. They've taken you to the airport, Frank.
Dougherty's gesturing, and that's only making Seidel more irate. This is it, folks. Another strike, and the Lancers win. If Dougherty can get behind it, surely the Cannons will get all their men home and snatch victory. A swing and a miss, and that's the winners! Lancers win! Lancers win! And Smith finally cracks an elated smile. He's thrown his cap in the air, as have his teammates. Lancers win the 1933 Gold Series! With music programming and up-to-the-minute news, this is WLH.
Mam nadzieję, że się nie rozpędza, on nie przyhamuje i nie zauważą mnie.
Christ, they're flying him out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
No, chyba zaparkowałem. Czy jak? Nie zaparkowałem? Parę centymetrów mi zabrakło, czy jak? Oczywiście. O kurwa. kuźwa, jaka obstawa. I co teraz muszę się przekraść? Niepostrzeżenie. Zapewne. O, przy okazji, sobie przypomniałem, jak się do murka przywiera. Dobra, już myślałem, że koleś mnie wsypie. A on tylko drzwi otworzył. Spoko. Wow, jaki zeppelin. Guess we all want the same thing. Can't say I'm happy dealing with these. Przejazd do hangaru 5. A jak się nazywają twórcy tej gry? Też hangar jakoś.
The plane they're gonna use is Don Morello's.
Gdzie te butelki są, kuźwa?
Morello hasn't the honor to even show his face.
For a rat like you? Nah. Get in the car.
Don't let him through. Get in cover.
Serio. Chyba coś mi się nie uda, bo on wsiąść nie potrafi. Ekstra. Da się wsiąść? Jakie mam? O, świetnie. Ekstra. Zanim zginął, przeładował. Nie wiem, inaczej sobie wyobrażałem te gonienie. Że wsiadam w samochód i zapinam za kolesiem. A nie... Ja widzę, idę na otwartą walkę z nimi. Okej. I tylko taką broń mam. Super. Zaraz się okaże, że nie musiałem w ogóle z nimi się strzelać. No ale tutaj to już mnie chyba wylukają. Co ja mam zrobić? Krzaki? W krzakach mnie nie zobaczą? Czy jak? Nie no, kuźwa, nie ma szans. Chyba, że rzeczywiście mnie w krzakach nie będą widzieć. Co wątpię. No to nie Sekiro. Jezu, co za spluwa. Dwa strzały i koleś pusty jest, no. Karabin snajperski. Już zaczniesz przeładowywać. Czy nie bardzo? Dobra, zginę młodo, czuję. Jaką ty masz celność, koleś? O, ale się nastrzelałem. Kuźwa, co ja mam? Klapsa mu dać? Ja z tamtej z takiej odległości to ja se mogę. Kurde. O! Mógłbyś odejść z tego świata? Czy nie bardzo? Jaka menda. Dzięki i po pestkach. Wybuchnie, czy tak nie bardzo? Świetnie, że przeładowywałeś akurat.
Tom.
Frank. The Don sent me.
I figured as much.
I'm sorry it had to be you, Tommy.
Anything you want me to tell him?
I wish it could have shaken out better, but Morello finally came after me. It's okay. You can come out.
I rodzina wyjdzie.
Morello offered me a simple trade. The Don's account books for our lives and tickets out of this town.
You hand the books over yet?
I'm not so stupid, Don. They're safe. Morello was waiting for this. It's a key to a box in the Grand Imperial Bank downtown. I told Morello I'd hand it over after the plane was fueled and ready to go. His men were meant to fetch it before we left.
I took care of them. Told them to get on a plane.
Go on, March, Alice. Get aboard.
Frank, you're coming with us.
Not right now, honey. Just get buckled in. Tommy and I, we have some serious business to discuss.
But Frank...
Get on the plane, March. For Alice. For me. Get on the goddamn plane, please.
You been paid yet?
Yeah.
Now you've been paid twice. You take the ladies wherever they want to go.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom.
Christ, Frank. Why didn't you ask us for help?
I guess I just wanted out. One way or the other. I'm tired, Tommy. Tired of lying to my wife. Tired of checking under my car every time I take a Sunday drive. And tired of waiting for the Don to put two in my temple.
God damn you, Frank.
Ale jak to tak? Jak ja bym chciał go zabić na przykład? Ciekawe, czy tamci nie przyjdą po te księgi też.
Good afternoon, sir.
No to po prostu przepiękne miejsce, żeby się poszczelać. No zagadasz do niej?
With my colleague downstairs, sir.
Thanks.
Kurde, jaka posadzka, jak to się świeci, wszystko. Dzień dobry. Aha. Jakoś znajomo mi ten bank wygląda. Jak z trzeciej części mafii.
I need to access the deposit boxes for Frank Coletti.
Yes, Mr. Angelo?
Yeah.
Mr. Coletti said it might be you who came. and to provide access. Please, follow me.
Wiedział, że... nie wiedział.
Got the books and covered my tracks. Salieri never asked any questions. In fact, apart from the funeral, I never heard him talk about Frank again.
Lebryka.
You're making my boys twitchy, Marku.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that, in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.
It's a hell of a thing.
Okej, rozdział ukończony. Smutny ten rozdział. Ciężko było na tym lotnisku się przebić. Przypuszczam, że to wyciąłem. Ale ciężko było. No i tyle. Dzięki zatem za obejrzenie tego odcinka i zapraszam na kolejne wkrótce. Jeszcze raz dzięki, hej.